bien, Papá Jerry. Muchas gracias.
And right back at you.
Would you like to go out with me?
Alejandro Chabon began his successful career a little more than 10 years ago. Since then, his rise in popularity has been nonstop, becoming a heartthrob all over the world as a movie and television star. Now, he's added TV host, producer, and author to his growing list of accomplishments.
That's right, baby.
You're gonna be part of the big machine.
No, 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 not so, man. My own cologne. Snake. For me.
Sounds good.
I don't think you're helping here, man.
Alejandro is also one of the most prominent Hispanic advocates for youth health issues in the country, a role he considers as one of his most important. You can see Alejandro everywhere in the most popular Hispanic and American primetime TV shows.
I'm a big fan.
Have
fun?
Films.
You just press a little button there.
Okay.
The internet, magazines, newspapers, YouTube commercials, and he can be heard on radio shows throughout the country. What most people may not know about Alejandro Chabon is that before his success and fame, Alejandro struggled with morbid obesity and anorexia. Weighing a staggering 314 pounds, he was bullied at school and was the target of humiliation and constant ridicule. After overcoming his own adversity, Alejandro embarked on a personal mission to fight youth obesity and has helped thousands of kids around the world by teaching them through his experiences, insights, and encouragement. Driven by a passion to provide today's youth with the tools they need to create healthy lifestyles, Alejandro uses his fame and success as a platform to champion his mission and let kids know, yes, you can. He is now the producer and director of the reality TV show, Alejandro's Way, based on the best-selling book From Fatty to Hottie. Through his book, Alejandro has helped celebrities like Academy Award nominee Adriana Barraza.
Alejandro Chabon is a friend, a son, a beautiful human being, and a great, great master.
And soap opera star Gabby Espino.
Yo soy Alejandro Güey, así que si quieren estar saludables, flaquitos, sanos, pero con la mente siempre chévere y sintiéndote bien, alejandrosway.com.
When he's not working on one of his TV or film productions, Alejandro tours the country helping people affected by obesity or anorexia. Alejandro became one of the Hispanic ambassadors of the Christopher Reeve Foundation. And in 2010, the Alejandro Chabon Foundation was created to help those who need special care in their battle with health issues. Those whose lives he touches. He has the heart of a champion, and it shows in everything he does. His positive energy and beautiful soul are truly an inspiration, not only for kids and teens, but for everyone. With his busy work schedule, success, and fame, Alejandro has managed to find a positive and stable balance with his life. He celebrates his Hispanic heritage while embracing the American culture he's grown to love and adopt. In spite of his rise to stardom, Alejandro remains remarkably grounded. Humbled by his own life experiences, he approaches each new project much the same way he does with people, with modesty and reverence. Friends, co-workers, and those seeking his help are inspired by the strength, optimism, love, and determination that he shares with everyone. As Alejandro would say, yes, you can.